To achieve the United Nations SDGs by the 2030 deadline, we are fiercely focused on building the workforce and the technology of the future. This includes supporting social entrepreneurs, developing and deploying hardware solutions addressing social and environmental issues. Our hardware-led social innovation accelerator, iShow, equips ventures across the globe with the design services, engineering expertise, and financial support they need to successfully take physical products to market. Our regional events, held annually in Kenya, India, and the United States, have enabled over 180 startups from more than 30 countries to solve critical quality of life challenges for underserved communities worldwide. iShow finalists over the last 7 years have been on the front lines of meeting the global challenges. And our 2021 iShow cohort truly spans the gamut of innovative hardware solutions supporting farmers, amputees, builders, low-income vendors, wildlife conservationists, and medical workers as end users. They hail from Germany, Ghana, Kenya, India, and the United States, and they inspire us with their ingenuity, dedication, and diligence. I'm pleased to introduce them now to you in a brief video.